It was a day like any other. I was going through the Roblox catalog and I found an amazing t-shirt that was on sale. Like, it was really cool. But then I realized I only had 3 Robux in my inventory. So what did I decide to do? I am going to make a withdrawal from the local bank. It might sound weird, making a withdrawal instead of a bank in a video game. I might look like I'm not prepared to go into a bank to make a withdrawal. I have a gun, I have another gun, and I'm wearing armor. I am just an anxious person. I do not understand how to make withdrawal. So I take my withdrawal bag, which I put my money in, and I walk in through the front door. You open the door, you walk up to the counter. Move. I would like to make a... Ow! They're shooting me. And their people are running away. Now you see, this is why bringing a shotgun is a remarkable idea. Because there is no one to take the money for me, I have to go grab it myself. An entrance to the bank is always by moving a bookshelf and walking into a basement of some kind. I should know this because I've seen it in many spy movies. Put a explosive TNT into like a roof area and you say explosion. Then you walk into the vault and grab your required stash. There's a door blocking the way, but I am quite the professional at repairing things. The blowtorch tool is often used to repair vehicles. Now, there are a bunch of criminal bad guys shooting at me, so I have to shoot at them back. It's how violence works. Now you take your required stash and you take everything in the vault because you need it yourself. And you shoot whoever goes into your way. Now you might be wondering, a bunch of scary ninjas are shooting at me. I can't get out the normal way. It's quite easy, really. All I have to do is build a cage and a helicopter will arrive. It might sound weird, but I have an account in the Hire a Helicopter application, which allows you to hire a helicopter at whatever location you want to go to. There are lasers that point at me when I go outside. That's an easy thing to explain. See, whenever guns are shot, there plays dubstep music and it's like a rave is going on. Excuse me, what the f***? I have graduated at top of the make a withdrawal at bank school and I can say mean things to you in like multiple different ways. Everybody, this is not a robbery, this is a withdrawal. Put the money in the bag. Put it in. There is no time for running away. We have work to do. Shirtless guy, don't run. Running is illegal in a bank. No running inside of a bank. It is a sacred building which contains money. Don't run inside of a bank. Good grief, these people are so rude. They run in a bank. Oh my god, it's the ninjas. They're coming to take me down. They're followed with people who hate the color black. Oh my god, somebody blew open the door. And they're shooting at me. I do say I hate ninjas. Ow, laser beams. I hate laser beams. I never watched science fiction movies. The grenades were useless. That death was for nothing. Good thing I have a doctor's bag. Now you might be wondering, why do I need this much money? Well, you see, I want to buy a multiple variants of the shirt so I can donate it to my friends. Like, Ikan Hudi Pantai. I don't remember befriending a guy named Ikan Hudi Pantai. You know what? It's kill or be killed now. Ninjas are after me and I'm putting the money into my personal cage for the helicopter escape application. You know what? The rest of the money I will donate to charities. Like the anti-robbery charity that puts security into banks so people can get their money safe. There are charities like that. Or perhaps I should save some money for the starving children in Africa. You know what, I'll just take all of it and keep it for myself. That's weird, Dominus hat won't Dominus itself, you know? Armor is expensive, you know that. Putting a metal plate in the front of your torso that is bulletproof, it is very much money costing, and these guys don't drop the money. Ow! They are shooting at me. They are hitting me with their weird little paintballs. Any more and I'll have an allergic reaction. I never brought a paintball mask to this. Oh no, it's the ninjas. They threw a thing at me. And they're not shooting at me this time with their American shurikens. This is like... Oh my god, the ninjas are trying to get up to me. Die, ninja. I am professional at ninja art. You might know that. But in reality, I am more of pirate person. You see, The type of pirate I am is the... I never pirated before, I don't know. Because the only thing that happens from pirating is viruses. And I hate viruses, everyone hates viruses, it's 2020. It's that time of the year again. Ratatatata, mother pineappler. You know those 15 second unskippable ads on YouTube? They're making 16 and 17 second unskippable ads on YouTube. And soon they'll make unskippable 2 minute ads. A guy explaining how to get all of the ladies. Like there was this one guy who made a 1 hour skippable ad. It was skippable. Explaining how to get the ladies. And basically he ranted on about his sad previous life as a simp. I watched it for about 30 minutes. Because you know me, I am one of those guys. Now, I have put all of the money in the bag. Now it's time to wait for the helicopter extraction app to extract my helicopter away from the... Now, you might be wondering why the ninjas are coming after me. It is very simple, really. Ninjas, they hate money. Now, Bank has some kind of friendship with the ninja agency. And like, they're strict. This is why I brought guns and armor for this, because I knew these guys would attack me. Like, they throw smoke flash bombs at me, and they shoot me with their American shurikens. I hate ninjas. This is a safe defensive position. I was taught this in safe withdrawal school, which taught about how to make the safest withdrawals in the history of not bank robberies. Ouch! That dweeb is shooting at me. Any more of this and I am going to fall over.
Almost there. Don't die on me.
It's a masked ninja. Like metal masked ninja. It's like the Ninja King. It's the worst kind of ninja. It's a boss battle. The heavy ninja is going to kill me for good now. He has a ninja shield. Oh, I killed the heavy ninja. Well, there is no more problem for that. Oh no. I might fall down and not get up here. I'm stuck in quite the tricky situation here. My shotgun for shotting guns. It's running out of shellets for shelling the shelling. But in Sweden, there are lots of snails after it rains. And snails have shells, so it's resourceful. But this is California. The only thing they have here is red skies from gender reveal parties. Oh my god, that ninja failed the shot. I am in danger.
Boom!
It's the rescue man. He has come to rescue me.
You don't, kids, get off my property.
Connect the cage to the heli and fly. Fly like the pigeon. Wow, that was a dangerous withdrawal.